We're here to announce that our vice presidential candidate is the ever-respectable, capable, and competitive Zhao Shaokang. Just before we stepped in here, I called them once again but got no response. I've always said I'll wait until the last minute. Well, it's the final countdown, and the time is up. I was entrusted with this mission at a critical time. I know that it's not an easy task, but that's okay. I've never accomplished anything that came easy.